River Jeters comes up, they're all set. Sent on their way from the 1600 meter marker. Love is in the air, one of the first out, but nobody wants to go. Kiribati's right there. Asian Affairs on the outside of runners. It's a number of pullers. Nobody wants to go out and make the pace. Neo Joshua's a fighter. River Jeter's behind that one. Then Tea Break and Croc Valley, they're all keen as Kiribati finally takes it up. Love is in the air is quite keen in second. Asian Affair on the outside. Then Tea Break. Behind that one is River Jeter's, Mia Joshua and Croc Valley. Number of runners are fighters. 1,000 meters to go and Kiribati's the leader. Asian Affair second. Love is in the air is third at the rail. River Jeter's in the all yellows fourth. And then comes Tea Break. Behind that, Mia Joshua and Croc Valley, the trailer, about 7 or 8 lengths off the leader. It's Kiribati as they move away now to the 700 meter marker. In second, Asian Affair. Love is in the air's back at the rail, then River Jeter's and Tea Break, then Mia Joshua and Croc Valley trails as they turn for home. They're going to hasten up now and Kiribati the leader. Love is in the air second by 2.5, then Asian Affair, River Jeter's between the two and then Tea Break. Kiribati's the one to get who passed the 200 and Love is in the air is trying to close down now. Kiribati's still in front but Love is in the air is now going to make a race of it. Kiribati and Love is in the air over the last time. Kiribati's just the leader. Love is in the air. It's coming on powerfully. Kiribati, Love is in the air. Whoa, it's so